journey you're here, you're back in the mix. I must feel good because of a series of really strong performances in the Premier League has brought you here. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it's good to be back in the fray of things. You know, I have a crucial game coming up, so I'd like to be part of this. As you see, I guess my performances throughout the league thus far has given me the opportunity to be back here, so just looking forward to build on that.
What do you make of what this team has been able to achieve over the last 6 months, Nations League into this year, and this current bunch of players?
To be honest, a lot better than a lot of people expected, you know, but my heart is always here, you know, whether I'm on the team or not, you know, I wish you guys the best, and with the quality players that we have, I think that is always possible for us to achieve good things.
I have to ask you, what do you think of the performances of our young Denzil Smith, who is obviously a player that will come into the fray now? You guys, people like yourself, have paved a pathway for players like him, and now he's showing that he has benefited from being in a training squad that included you as a senior goalkeeper in the past. How do you feel about that?
It feels really good, you know, to see him doing this well. You know, top class, you know, really good performances in his last couple of games. You know, it's not an easy thing to play international football straight off the bat, you know, and he took his opportunity and he's been doing really well. So, yeah.
What are your ambitions, both in the league for club and also hoping to get some experience or get some matches under your belt on the international stage again?
Well, first and foremost, the main goal is to win the league, you know, so that is our main focus club-wise. For me, internationally, it's just to be back here and to stay here, you know, and hopefully get some playing time in, and yeah.
Pass on your experience as well?
Yeah, for sure. A bunch of young guys, you know, great talent, and yeah, only room for improvement and room for learning.